That's why we're going to try a sense memory experiment.
What's sense memory?
Sense memory is what happens when you smell or taste something from long ago.
And it can bring you back to how you felt when you first smelled or tasted it. I read about it in a mystery.
So if Buster tastes the ice cream he ate right before he left,
I'll remember what I felt then? Well, okay. Any experiment involving ice cream is fine by me.
Good thing I keep a written record of everyone's favorite flavors over the last 3 years. Let's see. Ah, your favorite flavor back then was Butter Ripple Toffee Swirl.
I was so innocent back then.
Coming right up.
Wait, that doesn't sound right. Butter Ripple Toffee Swirl was what you were eating the week of the solar eclipse. I remember because you thought aliens were coming and might take away all of that flavor.
Oh, yeah.
But the following week when you left, your favorite flavor was actually pickles and peppermint.
You're right. How did you remember that?
I just remember that whole week really well. Maybe because I was upset.
Now, eat up and tell us what you were feeling right before you moved away.
Oh, I remember! I was afraid my friends would forget me. But you didn't, did you, old pal?
Never, best friend.
So that's why LaDonna's acting so strange. She thinks we'll forget her.
Are we trying to be amusing?
No! Yeah, maybe. But I also don't know what the word amuse means.
Something is amusing when it's entertaining or fun in some way. For example, riding in a speeding log and splashing down at the bottom of an exciting water ride will definitely be amusing if we ever get there.
Oh, got it.
Another errand finished.
So it's finally time to go to the water park?
Yes! Right after I swing by the post office to buy stamps and register to vote.
No!
As Mrs. Botsford finishes yet another errand, boy, she's having a productive day. The Word Girl experts continue to duke it out.
I bet Word Girl has superpowers we don't even know about. Like the power to invent new words just by thinking about them, like... Mugato!
What?
You're not even in the fan club!
Word Girl doesn't always dodge to the right. I'm pretty sure she's ambidextrous. Look it up.
Becky, if there are two Word Girls, one of them has to be good, one of them has to be bad. It's the law.
Whatever, TJ.
Finally, with the errands completed, it's time to go to the Log Flume Park, and look how excited everybody is about that.
So first, we push the back paddle to the left. And then we slid both small paddles to the right. Okay, now try sliding that bottom paddle.
I've done that already.
Oh, well, how about giving the whole thing a twist?
I've already tried that, too. That was like 3 steps ago.
Oh, right.
Hey, I've got an idea. Maybe we should number the steps and put them in order. Let's start again.
Good thinking. Step one. Push panel A to the left.
Slide long panel A to the right. This is where we got to when Dad left. And there's nothing left to slide or twist.
Wait, let's try one more thing.
Step six, push on start.
Yes! We did it!
And we have all the steps ran down in order. So if we ever need to, we can open it again. What is it?
It's made of glass. I wonder if it has some sort of magic power. Look what's carved inside the lid.
BH?
I bet they're the initials of the original owner.
I don't know anyone with those initials.
Neither do I. But I know who might.
B.H. Growing up, there was a kid we called Big Harry. But he was just visiting from Ketchikan. Sorry. You can check all property records at the library. They can tell you who lived in your house long ago.
It must do something. Why would anybody just have a glass ball? Oh, it's going into the river! Oh no, catch it!
I can't watch!
Hey, it floats!
Yeah! Whew, almost lost your fishing float.
Fishing float?
Yep, that's an old Japanese fishing float. We had a few of them in the antique store I used to work in. Better put it somewhere safe. They're pretty fragile.
Piracy is not right. It is a serious crime to pirate TV channels such as PBS Kids. Doing stuff like this should sentence you to 4 years in jail, as well as fines of up to $100. For more information, go to pbskids.org/appeal. You are not allowed to leave the TV on. How many times do we have to tell you? Please turn off your TV right now. I repeat, now.
Sorry, Molly. I just can't get this part right.
My God.